At least seven people are dead in the United States after a series of storms and tornadoes ripped through the Deep South. The system caused widespread damage and left more than 150,000 homes and businesses without power. The South is bracing for more wild weather today, with heavy rain forecast.